for the Ducks to get the puck out of their end. Anaheim's wingers, they got a decision to make here. They either got to go up higher and fly the zone and force those defensemen to back up, because right now, Anaheim having a real tough time moving that puck up the ice.
Puck shoveled in by Gadjovich, who gets a bump from Colton White, and behind the play in steps Nathan Beaulieu to tell Gadjovich, don't mess with White, you mess with me. Third straight game in which Beaulieu has dropped the gloves, and they'll go right to center ice. Beaulieu hanging on with the left and trying to load up the right. Gadjovich, in limited time last season, had 74 penalty minutes for a Sharks team that was amongst the league leaders in penalty minutes, and the two of them have to be separated by the linesman. Neither one of them went to the ice. And this will be a well-earned five for fighting for both.
Yeah, there was some speculation about whether or not Gadjovich was going to get into the lineup tonight, especially after the Zegras-Benning incident from the previous game. But he draws in, and I think right off the bat, Nathan Beaulieu says, you know what? I'm going to make sure that it's not going to be an easy game for you. One of the reasons why Nathan Beaulieu was signed was to add a little bit more bite to the blue line, and it's a role he really embraces. Tough customer in Gadjovich that he takes on here in the early going.